Now suppose we are given two triangles, T1 and T2, and we want to verify whether they are congruent or not. Let us cut out T1 and try to put on T2 in such a way that it completely covers T2. So, if T1 exactly covers T2, then we say that T1 has superimposed T2 and both of them are of the same shape and size and hence congruent. In that case, T1 is congruent to T2. Two figures are congruent if one figure superimposes the other figure. Now, let us learn about congruence of